Electrical loops are frequently subjected to a variety of environmental and human stresses that can put the reliability of your 4 to 20 milliamp control loop at risk. This can result in the control room receiving incorrect measurements, potentially leading to safety and quality compromising decisions. Loop integrity continuously monitors the electrical loop to detect issues that affect the 4 to 20 milliamp signal, including corrosion, water in the housing, or an unstable power supply. Now, let's configure loop integrity. You can use any HART host, such as AMS Device Manager, AMS Trex, or the AMS Device Configurator Bluetooth app. Always consult product documentation and your site-specific safety protocols prior to configuration. Install the transmitter prior to loop integrity configuration. Once installed and connected, navigate to the Diagnostics menu. Select Alerts. Select Loop Integrity Diagnostic and start the Configurator Loop Integrity method. Read and acknowledge the warning message. This step baselines the voltage and resistance of the electrical loop for the transmitter to learn what proper operation looks like. Enter a voltage deviation limit. If this voltage value is exceeded, a diagnostic notification will be triggered. We recommend using the default provided. Finally, choose your desired notification mode for when deviations are detected. HART status alert will generate a HART alert and clear itself when the transmitter identifies that the event has been resolved. Analog output alarm will drive the transmitter to its alarm setting. Read and acknowledge the warning message. The loop integrity diagnostic is now configured. When a loop integrity event is triggered, an alert will appear on the transmitter's display in the HART host and be recorded in the diagnostic log. For more information, visit our website, emerson.com/rosemount3051.